Russians, the ongoing story of Muslim rebels began in Afghanistan and ends in Chechnya, all masterminded by Osama bin Laden. They accuse him of financially supporting and inciting a Muslim revival in Russia, and of the bombings in Moscow that killed 300 people. This provided them with the justification to invade Chechnya and suppress the rebels.
You have to remember that 4 years ago, Chechens won war against Russians. Russians were humiliated and defeated in Chechnya. Then Chechnya became an independent country. Now, for 4 years, KGB has masterminded in getting this message across to the Western world that all Chechens are terrorists.
20 years after the Afghan war, Russian and American intelligence services are sharing information on the threat of Islamic rebels. The Muslims of Chechnya are now fighting for independence and an Islamic state, led, of course, by an Afghan war veteran.
I was in a mosque yesterday in the night, and the whole day imam was talking about Chechnya, about what is going on there. And the one thing again, Chechnya is like an Afghanistan for the 90s, in the sense that Chechnya has got everybody supporting it. The only missing ingredient in Chechnya is to the sanctification by the West of the jihad that is going there. Now, remember, you're talking about British Muslims who are part of the Western world. So now they are questioning why this double standard is taking place and we are here. And what is our responsibility towards this?
For some Muslims, there is little difference between the jihad in Afghanistan in 1979 and the Russian bombardment of Chechnya today. 20 years ago this month, the Mujahideen in Afghanistan were freedom fighters. Today, they are seen as terrorists. For the Mujahideen, the inconsistencies of the West over the last 20 years demonstrate that the non-Muslim world may be politically sophisticated, but is morally bankrupt.
Muslims, whether they're white, black, Asian, Arab, whether they're religious or not religious, whether they're street guys in Birmingham or London, when oppression starts, they will fight. And they will fight because they have no choice in the matter.
Choo-choo!